more often instead of isolating yourself. And who knows, you might make more friends than you expect.
I can't imagine video games are any good for you.
You're wrong! I have over 100 friends online from all over the world, and some are going through the exact same thing. And I wouldn't have met them if it wasn't for internet and video games. We talked a lot and sent each other cat videos. I'd cipher many of them from video games, that's how we hang out. I get to learn about their culture and passion. There's no other way we can interact with each other being across the world. Thanks to video games, our creativity opens up more and imagination.
Oh. We're sorry we ever doubted you.
Whatever.
I can't find the car keys.
They're probably in your bag.
I looked already. I'm sure I left them on the table.
I'm going to be late. If I lose this appointment, I could lose the deal.
You won't lose the deal. Why are you always so dramatic? Lose the deal. It's not even a deal anyways.
What do you know about it that makes you so sure? It's a deal without it. Well, let's just say we won't be looking for the car keys because we have to sell the car to buy food.
Jesus, it's always about this. Keys go missing and suddenly we're on the verge of bankruptcy.
If we didn't spend so much time on who knows what.
Not who knows what. You just don't know what. If it wasn't for me, there's been nothing in this house. Nothing!
Hey, Mom! Dad! What's going on? Stop fighting.
Your mother has lost the car keys.
And your father is losing his mind.
At least I have one to lose.
Seriously, you two are such losers.
Oi! Don't talk to your father like that!
Watch! You just need this app.
I hurt my leg. I won't be able to go outside and play with my friends.
Pow!
Are you a pedophile?
No, I'm your devil. I mean,
oh, Jeeper!
No.
Here you go. Ooh. Thank you, creepy fairy godmother.
Our keys go missing and we're at the
end. If you didn't spend so much time on who knows what. What did you want? If you didn't spend so much time on who knows what.